Welcome to Dashui Talks, a show powered by Dashui Consulting, a China-based strategic market research company founded in 2010.
Hi, I'm Hannah Fong, a tax partner from Desert Shear & Associates. Desert Shear & Associates is one of the Asia's most well-known independent business consulting practices. We have almost 30 years of experience and 28 offices across China, ASEAN, and India. We have a strong pan-Asia presence and offer a deep blended service expertise in tax and legal, business intelligence, marketing and business advisory, accounting and payroll, as well as IT and information advisory.
In China, how often should corporate income taxes be calculated? When should they be paid?
It depends on the company's tax residency status. So for companies that are set up under the China law or even set up under a foreign law but has effective management in China are classified as resident enterprises. So for a resident enterprise, a corporate income tax is prepaid on a monthly or quarterly basis. Whether your company pays corporate income tax monthly or quarterly is largely determined by the in-charge tax bureau. Small and medium-sized enterprise normally file and pay corporate income tax each quarter within 15 days of each January, April, June, and August. So after the prepayments, the resident enterprises should file annual tax return within 5 months after each year ends to determine if all tax liabilities have been met and whether the company overpays or underpays corporate income tax in a tax year. A foreign company may have an establishment in China. It could be a representative office, a factory, a place to provide service or undertake construction, installation, or assembling activities. So such foreign company may also need to register for corporate income tax in China and file a tax return at the same as the resident enterprises, especially in Guangdong province. Many foreign companies does not have any establishment in China, but they have income from China, such as dividends, interest, and royalties. They are also liable for corporate income tax, but the tax should be paid by the payers in China. The tax payments should be withheld by the payer each time when they make payments to the foreign company. Let's recap. Resident enterprise shall prepay corporate income tax each month or quarter, and annual filing shall be made within the end of May in the following year. Foreign companies without presence in China shall pay corporate income tax at each time of payment. From the payers. The Chinese payer are responsible to withhold taxes. Foreign companies with presence in China could be the same as resident enterprises, especially in Guangdong province. In some other cities, payments can be made through the payers, the Chinese payers.
What are the brackets for corporate income tax in China?
As noted earlier, there are three types of enterprises, including resident enterprises, foreign company with presence in China, and a foreign company without presence in China. So the former two types of enterprises are taxed at 25%. A lower rate of 5%, 10%, or 15% applies to certain industries or qualified businesses. Foreign companies without presence are taxed at 10% on the China source income.
Any questions? We will find an expert to answer them. Drop your questions in the comments or send us an email, dx@dashuiconsulting.com.